morning. It is 7:30 a.m. and I've been driving for about an hour to Santa Ana, California, where I've got a photo shoot today for wedding gowns. Very exciting. Finishing up my hair and then getting dressed. And we're done with my hair and makeup and getting in wardrobe. Dress number one and my secret ingredient. Every dress must have me. Another dress getting completely laced into. So I feel like I'm kind of trapped. The trapped in a wedding dress is a good thing. Ruffles galore on this one, but don't like it. It's pretty.
How that?
I like that purple.
And yet another gown. And more. Finished lunch and did touch-ups, and now I'm in my next dress. Midway through, sort of, 2 o'clock. We still got a lot more dresses to go. On set, continuing the shoot. Here is everybody.
Oh, it's funny.
Still going. Strong. Sort of. Still going. This might be one of my favorites.
I'm zipping you.
In fact, is this more towards the camera or towards the camera? I get it. Moving it, keep taking a little bit from that side, go in and come up. Yeah. And then down.
Yeah, still going. Still here. It's pretty, but time to go home. Mama's tired. Need some beauty rest.
Poor kitty.
Yeah, and I've been up since like 5:30, so there you go.
Go in.
Steaming done. And tweeting. Steaming and tweeting. Nothing like a good steamed vajay. Who says modern is glamorous? All they see is the after effect. They don't see what happens between. We are done, which means it is time for some wine.
First, yes.
Oh, first.